My name is Corban McAvinew. I'm a defender from Canal Fulton, Ohio. It feels great. I've been growing up in Northeast Ohio my entire life, so I've always been a Cleveland boy with Cleveland sports and whatnot, Cleveland Browns, Cavaliers and stuff. So especially to have a soccer team, the sport that I've grown up playing my whole life, to have a soccer team to be able to represent feels amazing. Well, when I played for my club team, Internationals Academy, Ryan Osborne was a part-time coach there at times, so me and him got along really well in the training sessions and stuff. So me and him had a pretty good connection for a while, and when I figured out that he was the head coach for this team, it was a really good positive for me going forward. Probably one of the youngest on the team. I'm only 19, so I think bringing a little bit of youth, probably something that's a little bit different from some of the older guys. As a left back, I can be very dynamic, a lot of tricks and stuff, so kind of a very attacking, almost like winger-like left back, and I think that is a different dynamic that could really change things.